I've met the president to plead with him to intervene in the situation. The situation in the northeast, which is now spreading throughout the country, including the capital, in the Jamia University, because of the act, is a very serious situation. We fear that it may spread even further. We are anguished at the manner in which the police has dealt with peaceful demonstration. We have the example in Delhi where the police entered the Jamia women hostel and dragged the women students out. It mercilessly beat other students, not only here in Delhi, who were demonstrating, which is their democratic right, as is ours, to demonstrate. I think you all have seen that the BJP government, that the Modi government, seems to have no compulsion when it comes to shutting down people's voices and implement legislations which do not seem to be acceptable to the people and to us in a democracy.
We have asked the president to please advise the government to withdraw this diabolical, divisive act. State in his, he, as the head of the state, unko government ko advice dena hai, ye repeal karna hai, withdraw karna hai, ye nahi chalega. Ekdam nahi chalega, kyunki this act only will affect the poorest of the poor. Nobody who is rich will be affected. So we've advised this, and we, as Madam has said, we have also apprised him of the students. There's an upheaval in the whole country. So that is what we've done, 12 political parties.
The President of India is the custodian of our constitution. And as the custodian of the constitution, we said that he cannot allow his government to violate the constitution and violate it in such a brazen manner.
हमने महामहिम से, क्योंकि वो संविधान के संरक्षक हैं and head of the state हैं, उनसे गुजारिश की कि महामहिम उन फैसलों से जिनसे संविधान का से फासला बढ़ता है, उसके लिए आप सरकार से आग्रह करें, हट धर्मिता त्याग करके पूरे देश को देखें, क्योंकि इसके बाद हमारे संविधान की प्रस्तावना को कोई महत्व नहीं रहेगा.
At this point of time, when the whole country is in turmoil, the president should intervene. President should advise the government to withdraw that act. And we also appeal to the president, NRC should not be extended throughout the country. And president is also chancellor of many central universities. So we appeal to the president, he must intervene and stop the brutal attacks on our students.